Act surprised. Like, pretend you're scared.
Ah!
Is that too loud when he's scared? Do you get scared often?
No, I don't.
Tojo, what are you afraid of?
I'm afraid of... I don't know, bro. Nothing much, I guess. I'm afraid of bugs, actually.
You're afraid of bugs?
Yeah.
You went from nothing much to bugs. What changed, Tojo?
I have this thing called entophobia, I guess, in English, which is like fear of insects in general.
I'm afraid of Deca games.
All right.
But I love ice cubes.
Whenever you hear Deca, you just...
Decaphobia. All right, boys, welcome to the duo stream featuring Toto.
Yay.
I said Toto. Does that make you angry?
Nah.
Are you from Africa, Toto? Where are you from?
No, I'm from Brazil, bro.
You're from Missouri? Me too. Welcome to the two-hour interview with world-renowned BBSmooth editor, Toto.
Toto.
From, Wizard of
He's
Oz.
From Misery.
Toto, do you know about anything weird happening in Realm of the Mad God lately?
Everything.
What do you mean, everything?
Everything.
What do you know?
The game's a mess, bro.
How so, Toto?
Ever since they changed the fucking star system, the game feels weird, I guess.
So the weirdest thing in the game right now is the star system.
Not really. The campaign. The paid campaign was a weird ass thing.
Okay. It was his birthday 2 days ago, Mr. Toto.
Yeah, it was my birthday.
How was your birthday?
Bro, that was the worst birthday in my life.
Why was your birthday so bad? You didn't go to an ice cave?
No, I didn't. And Wotan invaded my house.
Wotan went to your house?
Yeah, the Deca manager.
Did he give you partner,
He went to
bro?
My house. No, he spanked my mom.
What the
beat the
fuck?
Crap out of me. It was scary.
He didn't even give you partner for your birthday, which was on June 29th. Oh wait, sorry, I'm projecting. Anyway, Toto Dodo, what are your plans in life? What do you want to be when you grow up?
Bro, I don't know, bro. I'm kind of like the guy that doesn't care much about life in the sense that I'm just like, whatever happens.
Okay. Well, that sounds better than, you know, your first sentence. I'm kind of the guy who doesn't care about it, life. I was like, Toto.
No, not in the sense that, like, I like to live. I don't want to die, but, like...
All right, that's good.
I just don't worry about it too much.
Yeah. Well, that's good. You had me worried for, like, 1 second there. I was like, well, maybe we should get you interviewed by somebody more qualified. Toto, what type of music do you like?
Mostly indie music and like lo-fi. And yeah, that's pretty much it. What about you?
I like whatever this isn't. He's nihilistic. Would you say you're nihilistic, Toto?
Mr. No, Tojo? No, not at all. Not at
you're
all.
Not nihilistic? Not at
all. No.
You're optimistic?
Nah, I'm in between.
Can you be both nihilist and optimist?
Nah, not both. I'm neither of them.
So what are you? I feel like you can be both.
I mean, you can just like, sometimes you be nihilistic to some situations and then be optimistic to others, I guess.
So what is nihilism? So Tyreef kind of pinned the nail on the head. It's the feeling that nothing really matters. It's not pessimism necessarily. It's kind of like, you can do whatever you want because nothing really matters at the end of the day. That's kind of how I feel like you can be optimistic and nihilistic, but like, I think nihilism definitely like is inclined towards pessimism, but I feel like you can be both. You are the first guest on the BBSmooth talk show.
Yeah, the BBSmooth podcast, bro.
So what would you this like talk... to talk about?
look at what they're saying, bro. This talk makes me want to give Tojo a hug. What the fuck?
Tojo's alright.
Why?
Boys. He's not
I'm
nihilistic.
Cool, bro. I just had a rough week. That was all. I'm good.
Let's talk about the rough week, Mr. Tojo.
Tojo's Nubo. Why they hate me so much? I mean, it was a bad week in this. I don't want to ruin the mood in this of the stream, so I'll be brief.
What do you mean the mood of the stream? The stream has no mood. The stream is very flexible. We can go from fuck Deca to let's go to an ice cave. And those are two sides of a different thing, like... Because I think the cure to everything is an ice cave. You can have the weirdest shit going on in the game. It can break the economy of the game. But the easy solution to that is an ice cave. If you know, you know.
Yeah.
You don't know.
I mean, the ice cave is the best part. The ice cave is the best part. But like, this week was you know, kind of... I had a few unlucky moments with the first 2 days of the weekend, which was like Sunday and Monday. Because like, two people in my family died out of the blue. And it was my birthday, so I didn't have a party because, you know, my family was like...
Your family was grieving?
So, I had to make a lot of exams, like medical exams, I don't know how to call it.
Oh, to test if you had those things?
No, to test if I, my lungs are doing okay, because I got diagnosed with asthma, a lot of years ago when I was like 12. Mm-hmm. And I had to make the exams again so I can vaccinate earlier.
Now, tell me about the asthma exams. Does it involve like you having a big phallic object in front of you, like maybe like a... Did it look like this? And did you? Ow, my jaw. Did you like kind of like, and you blew on it a little bit, or?
Not gonna lie, the first thing you got in your hand, the black thing. Oh, like I think it was lotion or something.
This is blue hair dye. I just haven't used it. It's been sitting here for months.
And the nurse kept telling me, you gotta suck it all. You need to suck. It's weird for me to say this, but you need to suck it. And I was like, all right, miss.
She said you need
sorry.
To suck it? The nurse came in and told you needed to suck it.
Did yeah, she you have... need to blow it, then suck it.
Did she have like... pink anime hair? Was she busty at all? How big was her? Tell me more about this
she
nurse.
Was not...
What type of outfit was she wearing? Was she wearing heels?
This no,
nurse
she was,
sounds very
she
interesting
was...
to me.
No, she was...
Please tell me more.
She was a very normal nurse. She was wearing white.
A normal anime nurse or like real life?
No, real life.
So
she was
didn't
Asian,
have a 10-foot shmeet?
No, she was just Asian.
So...
That was the...
Oh,
that
she's
was
Asian!
The only...
Well, that's sounding like anime to me. How big was her shmeet then?
I don't know, bro. I thought she was pretty cute though.
Yeah,
not gonna lie.
I mean,
I thought she was pretty
think
cute.
She was cute when you're blowing it and sucking it.
Bro. Cuz like you have to blow it.
Right,
and you have to blow it until your lungs fail, cuz like you have to blow it until nothing comes out anymore.
Nothing.
And then you have to
Yo, shut up. That, you said you have to blow it until nothing
comes out. I'm talking about air.
Anymore.
I'm talking about air, okay? Air.
No,
air,
we're not talking
air.
About air. We're talking about coom. You have to blow it until nothing comes out anymore. You literally just said that when we're talking about peepees, bro.
Nothing comes out of your lungs anymore. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Bro, I hate it here so much.
Bro, you said that.
So yeah, you have to blow it until no air comes out of your lungs.
Okay.
Then you have to inhale all again. And then your lungs hurt, bro. I don't know if that's just me because I have asthma.
Yeah.
But like,
well,
the lungs hurt.
Like if that is an asthma test, well, honestly, if I blew something until I couldn't blow anymore, until it hurt. Yeah, I don't think that's an asthma thing. I think if you blow something a lot, it's probably gonna hurt your lungs.
Yeah, I did it like 8 times.
She
and then
made
she asked
you
me
do
to
it 8
yeah.
times until
yeah.
nothing came out anymore.
Bruh. She made me do it like 10 times, and then she asked me to use a fucking asthma thing. I don't know what
an
you guys call it.
An asthma thing? You
yeah,
had
just
to blow
like,
it and then
just
she
like,
made
yeah.
you use the asthma. Am I being a dick?
The fucking medication. I don't know what it's called in
an
the
inhaler,
US, bro.
An inhaler.
Yeah, an inhaler.
Okay.
Yeah. She made me use one, and then she asked me to do it again like a couple of minutes later.
Of course she asked you to do it again. You must have done so good the first time.
Bro, actually my lungs suck, bro. She said I was expected to do 94% of something. And then I did 83, so my lungs suck.
Well, it's okay to not meet expectations sometimes. Especially,
yeah.
you know, it was your first time doing it, and then you did it 9 times. I would say the nurse
yeah.
was probably satisfied very much. So
I mean,
the important thing is, chat asked, did you get her number?
No, I didn't. She was very old, bro.
She's
not
old?
Not old, old,
like
not old in the sense that... Yeah, kind of a MILF. Yeah, more like a MILF. I wasn't talking about like old as fuck, like grandma old, but like MILF is a good word.
So she wasn't like grandma old, she was just a MILF. That's fucking sick.
Yeah, she was like 35, I guess. 35?
Bro, that's the sweet spot.
So she asked me how old I was, and I said, I turned 20 this week. She's basically confirmed, oh yeah, you made 20 years this week. That's the best age. And I was like, yeah.
What? She did not say like, that.
She did, yeah.
She did not and say then, you're 20, that's the best age. And then you didn't even like.
Yeah, she did.
She said 20, that's the best age. And she's literally a cougar nurse, Tojo, and she made you blow on this thing 8 times. You gotta go back there.
She makes people blow things all day. That's her work, basically.
Okay, so it's a prostitute. Whatever, she's into you, dude. She can make people blow things all she wants. That she's good at her job. You gotta go back there. You gotta go back. And you said you had a bad week, and you met the anime MILF Asian super big titty nurse that made you blow things?
Well, she has big titties.
I'm flying to Brazil. Or swimming. I don't care. I'm running to Brazil right now. Please put the address in the chat.
Alright, I'll do
it. It's not what it looks like, baby. Well, it's not. Tojo, we have to whisper from now on.
Alright, no worries. Because my girlfriend's Oh good, bro. But,
so like,
I'll send you the nurse's number. Whenever I feel like. Cool.
What else do you want to talk about that's not about MILFs?
Brazil is in the EU. I mean, if you think so, I don't know who was your geography teacher, but you know.
Tojo, do you think a GILF can exist?
A GILF? Yeah. It's just, so like GILFs and DILFs and MILFs and yeah.
How old is a GILF?
50 something? I don't know. I've seen people that are like 50 that look like they're fucking 20.
So your definition of attractive, right? You said you've seen people that look like they're 50 that look like they're 20. So to be attractive, you have to look like you're 20. Wouldn't that negate purpose of being a GILF?
Not at all. But like, there's old people that look like old people that are still very hot. Like Tom Cruise is a handsome dude, and he's like 60.
You know why he's handsome?
Why?
He eats stem cells for breakfast. I've heard this. He's eating honey nut Cheerios. But they literally take a syringe, they stick it up his butt, and they put the stem cells right in there. It keeps him youthful.
It's like a alien probe?
Yes, did you know about that? It's been confirmed. Deca Games spoke on this, and they literally confirmed this. Jennifer Aniston? Yes. Mr. Tojo, what if I told you that Deca Games owns 99% of the world's speed pots? They're making decisions that impact the realm of the Mad God behind closed doors that we have no idea.
Yeah.
What if I told you that Deca Games, ready, hear me out, is a company, ready? It's a company designed to run this game, right? Just work with me. Put on your tinfoil hat. And as a company, they could know about problems in the game. And you know what their solution would be? You know what the key to everything is? You know what the secret behind this whole game is?
Snake pits. Snake pits.
Not snake pits. You're very close.
Ice caves. Ice caves.
Ice cave. And let's say...
Because like, since snake pits are in such a fall...
Right.
The game economy is ruined.
Yes, and, because they have all the speed pots. Now bear with me for 1 second. Imagine the world's economy is crashing in this game. It's very much about to collapse. Speed pots will now be worth Deca rings. Do you know what the key to this would be?
What?
Ice cave. Have an ice cave.
Always turns. For a weekend. It always turns into the ice caves.
Go do an ice cave. Everything leads to ice cave, and we have to wonder what is in the ice cave. What?
You would be surprised though if I told you, my first and only Yogmer, I dropped in an ice cave.
In an ice cave.
Yeah.
You can get Ogmar in ice cave?
The event, yeah.
Can you actually get an Ogmar in the ice cave event? Because like, that might actually fix the economy. They might be onto something.
I did it when the game was in Flash, like a lot of years ago.
Were you ever a hacker in Flash? I heard it's really easy to to hack and dupe items in Flash. Is that true?
I never duped anything in Flash. I have some friends, actually a friend that did dupe a lot back in the day.
You didn't hack. You have a friend
who
duped.
I did hack, bro. I did hack. I'm fucking hacking now.
This guy got Ogmer from Ice Cave. He's literally acknowledged hacking, and his in-game name is Linky. This guy is, his in-game name is Linky. Deca Games, please lock him up. Send him to the Ice Cave. We need to fix the economy.
Send him to the Ice Cave jail with Asben, the unwilling.
The Ice Tomb. Tojo, if you could say one thing to Melody, what would it be?
Hi. You single?
What the fuck, Tojo? All right, this has been our interview. Goodbye, boys.
Someone DM'd me and said Chad.
That was a Chad move. Let's talk about you again.
All right.
Hey, I hate you, baby.
I don't like you one bit.
All right.
Your response. Here's the microphone.
All right. I mean, it's all good, dude. I don't like you, too.
What the fuck? You don't like me, dude? What the fuck, dude? That's fucked
up.
I
only work with you because I need money, bro.
You're fired. Yo, Benis. Red beef tips. Can we get a Brazilian prayer once again?
Deus abençoe, mano.
Oh, fuck. I'm scared. Rip everyone. Everyone died.
Bro, Deus abençoe vocês, caralho.
That is a powerful prayer. Deus abençoe.
Yeah, I cursed at the end of it.
You cursed?
That's why it was powerful, because I cursed. Oh.
That did feel more powerful, no cap.